trip around the world with a wolf and a whale. Why was the wombat wearing wellies on a windy afternoon? I don't know, I haven't got a clue. It's just what they wanted to do. And where were you when the wild woolly wimity wham from Wellington went woo, woo, woo? A wobbly kind of letter, don't you think? Wibbles and it wobbles, with that you just can't squabble. Wobbles and it wibble, you really shouldn't quibble about that. Why were the witches wearing white on Wednesdays in the winter? Why were the weasels waiting in a wigwam in the rain? I don't know, I haven't got a clue. It's just what they wanted to do. Where were you when the wild woolly wimity wham from Wellington went woo, 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 woo? W is a wobbly kind of letter, don't you think? Wibbles and it wobbles, with that you just can't squabble. Wobbles and it wibbles, you really shouldn't quibble about that. Worms lifting weights, whack echo whacking watermelon wafers and waffle, wheels on a wagon. Websites and windows, windmills and willows. Wow.